all you've done for the game. Thank you for all you're going to do for the game. Thank you for the history that you've made and the lives that you've impacted. Thank you. It's my great honor to tell you that you're going to be the 328th Hall of Famer.
The only thing I can think of is all the assistant coaches that worked for me, all the great players that played for me. They're the reason I'm here, and they're the reason I can't talk.
Right?
Oh, no.
Where's your mom?
I mean, this is so special to me because when you put in the work that we put in, it's nice to know people appreciate it.
We love you, JJ.
Yesterday, Bill Cowher was announced as the newest member as well. Congratulations to him. The full class will be announced on NFL Network on Wednesday on Good Morning.